NXT. Last couple are now in. Light on, set to run. Race number 5 out of Murray Bridge. Set away. She's a hot shot. But Gangwell is going to lead by 2 early on Fabulous Ebony. Then we go back to Compton Crystal with Jet Age and Stevie Dawn off the back. She's a hot shot. Is clear by 6. Compton Crystal making chase. 2 lengths to Jet Age with Fabulous Ebony, Stevie Dawn. But She's a Hot Shot doing it well. And She's a Hot Shot. Way too good. Beaks home Compton Crystal, Jet Age. And fourth was either Stevie Dawn or Fabulous Ebony, but time around 25 and 60. After race number 5, a double for Troy Murray. She's a hot shot, just way too good from box number 1, and has gone all the way for a commanding win. Number 1, your winner. Second will be number 8, Compton Crystal, for Tracy Price. Third should be number 7, Jet Age, for Vern Anderson. And fourth is number 4, Stevie Dawn, for Debbie Stupas. 25.57, 25.57, 5 and a quarter by 3 and a half.